Everybody else, welcome to tonight's ASMR video, where I am back doing ASMR on myself, or otherwise known as ASMR Hush, which is my second channel. So, we have lots and lots of tingly dingly triggers that we're going to use, and we're gonna make sure we are making sounds and actually doing it on my back. I literally have two boxes right down here. Going to begin with a classic favorite, you guys, which is the dot dot line line. Okay, are you ready? On your head, and now you've got the shiveries. We'll do it again. Okay. Dot, dot, line, line. Spiders crawling up your spine. Tight, squeeze, cool, breathe. Tight, squeeze, cool, breeze. Crack an egg on your head, and now you've got the shimmery, shimmer, 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 shimmery. Did you get the tingles from that? If you remember the rhyme well, I highly recommend that you do it on somebody. Use this toilet. What's that? Bottle brush. Okay. On my back. Which will hopefully be nice and tingly. Okay. Are you ready? phases, which is the little simple tuning fork. It makes some nice sounds, alright? Now, some people love this, some people are indifferent to it, that's totally fine. Let me know what you think, okay? It makes me tingle, but other times I'm like, it's okay. It's probably not my top choice for ASMR triggers. I'm gonna use this. I love this sound, especially on microphones, but we'll see what it's like on. Anybody actually use these like in the shower? I always get them in gift sets, but I never have used these to actually like make foam, like make the soap lather. But they sure make a nice sound for ASMR. Okay. This is a wooden hairbrush. can we do? So we will draw a line. No, we'll draw like a little shape. Okay. So let's draw like, oh, I don't know, something. Okay. So. What did I draw? feels really nice. Yeah, you'd be able to get like your knots out with this little thing. And then I have this is Mrs. Tinkle Shark, and she's covered in hair. But we're gonna need to use her because she can be tinkly. Mr. Banana. Look at Mr. Banana. He looks quite sad, doesn't he? He's filled with sand. And it matches my nails as well. I've got like little honey nails at the minute. Honey. This is clearly a very tingly trigger. Enjoyed tonight's